God came here last night, didn't he? For those of you that were here, did you have a game here? Oh. Did y'all win? Now, that's good. That's good. And I bet you this place was screaming with just great joy. Well, for those of you that are thankful, for those of you that know people who win, and they thought that they, you know, well, I'm sure they did in the NCAA standings. You know, we're all athletes, okay? Let's say that. We like to do sports, and we've all played in high school sports of some sort or another. But I'm going to tell you, that's really fine and dandy, but there's no real victory unless you know Jesus. Am I right? Somebody who don't know Jesus will just look at you and say, I beg to differ. But you don't have anything to differ. Who in the game? I'm sure some of y'all listen to them. Right? And I didn't think so. I just want to see if you go get some. Song out, they call this stuff victory. Jackson had a victory tour. That victory lasted for about a good 6 months, and it's over. But when Jesus got up out of the grave, when he shook himself and told death to get off of him, and grabbed all power, said, "All power in heaven and in earth has been given unto me." See, that victory lasts forever. Am I right? Let me just say, victory. Victory. Victory.
Yeah.